In this video, we will learn to derive the trigonometric identity for tangent of x minus y. We know tangent of x minus y is equal to sine of x minus y upon cosine of x minus y. We know sine of x minus y is equal to sine of x times cosine of y minus cosine of x times sine of y, and cosine of x minus y is equal to cosine of x times cosine of y plus sine of x times sine of y. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of every fraction by 1 upon cosine of x times cosine of y. Here, I have done the strict multiplication in the numerator and the denominator. After cancelling out the common factors in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us this expression. We know sine of x upon cosine of x is equal to tangent of x, and sine of y upon cosine of y is equal to tangent of y. Thus, tangent of x minus y is equal to tangent of x minus tangent of y upon 1 plus tangent of x times tangent of y. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.